Alright guys, Mams Advocates, and welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. In today's video guys, we're going to be taking a look at the top 5 SMGs. We did do a top 5 assault rifles about a week ago now and you guys loved it. So I thought why not bring you the top 5 SMGs in Call of Duty Warzone right now. It'll be the loadouts. I won't show you the full loadouts, I'm just going to show you the SMG attachments and what you want to be using right now. And I'll show you probably from the best SMG down to, not the worst because they're all viable, but maybe not so good ones right now. So hopefully guys, if you do enjoy this video, be sure to drop a thumbs up on it. Be sure to subscribe if you're new around here. The support has been absolutely amazing. And we'll jump straight into it. I've got a little bit of gameplay in the background, but we're going to jump into the loadouts and then I'll show you a bit more gameplay right at the end. But without further ado guys, I'll see you guys. So here we are then, starting off with the loadout one. Starting off with the first SMG, and I think I would say it's probably the top SMG to be using right now in Warzone. I've been testing a lot of these weapons out on the Rebirth map, not really Verdansk, but it doesn't really matter. They're the same data in both things, it's just different maps. So starting off with number one, guys, and I would say the best SMG to be using right now is the Black Ops MP5. Basically, pairing this with, we have got the muzzle agency suppressor, the barrel, we're putting a 9.1-inch rifled, the stock, we're going for the Raider stock to give us the plus sprint to fire time and aim walking movement speed. And then the Salvo 50 round fast mags. And then last but not least, the field agent grip for that plus vertical and plus horizontal recoil. This overview of the MP5 is an absolute animal. It's better than the MW MP5. Please do try it out, guys, and let me know what you think of it down below in the comment section. So that is the loadout for number one. Second place for me in the SMG category right now in Warzone, it's got to be the MAC-10. Because the MAC-10, I would say, for me, it's on par with the MP5. But statistically, the MP5 is actually more powerful. But for me, the MAC-10 is so much fun to use, and I've used it in quite a lot of my videos, if you haven't noticed. But basically, starting with this then, we've got the agency suppressor, the most common one. And the barrel, again, we're going for the 5.9-inch task force barrel this time instead of the rifled, to give us the plus damage, plus bullet, and plus effective range. We're going with no laser, no optic. The stock, this is a crucial part to this setup. The SES combat stock is probably the best stock you want on this weapon. Just so you can be moving about, a bit more mobile, and it's very, very good. The Salvo 53 round fast mags, it's common sense. And then, the underbarrel is the field agent foregrip for the plus horizontal and vertical. That is the overview, guys, and I would say the second best SMG in Call of Duty Warzone right now. Then moving on to the third one, and now this is such a fun weapon to use. And if you didn't see my video of the AK-74U yesterday, be sure to check out on the channel and check it out. But I have actually made a little bit of a change with this class setup to what is in that video. So, we've set the AK-74U up in today's video with the GRU suppressor, the 10.3-inch task force barrel, the Microflex LED optic, the VDV 50-round fast mags, and then last but not least, the Spetsnaz speed grip. Please do check this one out as well, guys. You'll have so much fun with this. I actually paired this with a sniper just on the Rebirth side of things, and honestly, I had so much fun. Be sure to pause the video anyway at any point and copy down these loadouts. Moving on to the fourth one then, and now this one is a one what is growing on me, and I would probably now put up there pushing the second or third slot. Hopefully I will have a video on this create class or loadout very, very soon on the channel. But starting off left to right with this one, we've got the GRU suppressor, the 7.4-inch task force barrel, the Duster stock, the VDV 85-round fast mags. You never have to reload with this SMG. Never. You can take out quads, trios, duos. You can take them all out. And then the underbarrel, the Spetsnaz speed grip. Now, this gun was very overlooked at first when I would say the crossover happened. But now it's becoming a lot more dominant. And you probably see a lot more people using it now, and so you should. It is up there with the MP5, the MAC-10s, and the AK-74Us. And now the last but not least one, and it's not terrible. I haven't given it enough time yet. But for me, in the number 5 position is the KSP-45. Now, I have actually set this up maybe a bit different to what normal people would use on this, but I haven't played around with all the attachments like I would want to. So we've got the agency suppressor, the 10.2-inch rifled barrel for that plus effective damage range, the Microflex LED, the Salvo 48-round fast mags. Look at all them pluses on that list. Of course you're going to be putting it on. And then the last but not least is the S-FOD Speed Grip. So that is the overview, guys, of the KSP-45. If there is any loadouts you want to go back and check, be sure to just pause the video and make sure you go back and copy them down. But that is my 1 to 5 best SMGs, starting with the MP5, then the MAC-10, the AK-74U, the Bullfrog, and the KSP-45. If you have enjoyed this video, guys, be sure to drop a thumbs up on it. Subscribe if you're new around here, and I'll leave you with a little bit of gameplay. In that building down there. I've pushed this house. Yeah, there's two people in this building.